life or whatever they got going on in life. But I'm starting to see why most of you motherfuckers are 35 and 36 and still working your high school job. This one goes out to the people at Checkers. I go to Checkers, one of my favorite motherfucking establishments, during my lunch break.